Here's an interesting 19th century book in the period, half leather binding with gilt rules and little ornamentation like so, and the title and marbled covers, marbled end papers, marbled edges to the text block. And it has illustrations by John Tenniel, who of course is best known and remembered for his Alice in Wonderland illustrations. This book is 1860 London, and it has quite a number of these Tenniel illustrations, full page plates throughout. You see, he's quite an accomplished artist, and like so. Overall, you see there's a lot of them, yes. Here they are, here's a list. The book itself is well preserved. The binding is slightly rubbed, you know, some scuffing, but nothing offensive. It's still sound, clean, and tight, well preserved. Nice age patina about it. And it is available now online from me, Brian DeMambro.